Welcome back again, my dear students. Let us again do and enjoy one another exercise of the simple past tense. So let us see. Number 2. Fill in the blanks with the correct form or forms of verbs as given in brackets. Now number A. I dash to my friend's house for a cup of coffee. Now the verb has been given over here, go. Here, according to the rule, after the subject, I have to put the second form of the verb. Go is the first form of the verb. It is the present form or first form of the verb. Now, the second form or the past form is went. So, according to the rule, we have to put the second form of the verb over here. And the third form, the past participle form, is gone. But we don't have to put first and third forms. Only second form has to be put. So went. So number A, I went to my friend's house for a cup of coffee. Next, number B. She dashed me last Sunday. Over here, the word, the verb basically is meet. So, we have to put again the second form of verb according to the rule. So, she met, first form meet, second form met, and third form or the past participle form is also met. But we don't have to, you know, bother with the first and third forms. So we are not bothered with first and third forms because according to the rule, we have to just put the second form of the verb meet, that is met. So the past form or second form has to be put. And that is the word met. Number B, she met me last Sunday. Full stop. Number C, dash he dash with her last day, question mark. Now the verbs have been given, do, then play. Now since it is a simple past tense, so at first we are going to put the second form of the verb do. Do, did, done. Done is the third form, but we don't have to put first and third forms. We are just concerned with the second form, so did. Now, once we have placed did, basically the second form of the verb do, then we have to put the first form of the verb only. In case of the main verb, we have to put it in its first form. So, play is given over here. Play is the first form or it is its base or root or the present form. So, once we have written second form, we are not going to write it again. Means here the helping verb is in the second form. So the main verb is going to be placed in the first form only according to the rule. So did he play? Number C, did he play with her last day? Question mark. Next, number D, we dash the party yesterday. Enjoy, the verb enjoy has been given. Over here, according to the rule, we have to put the second form of the verb. So, enjoy, enjoyed, enjoyed means the first form or the present form is enjoy, second form or the past form is enjoyed, and third form or the past participle form is also enjoyed. But according to the rule, we are concerned or we have to be concerned about the second form of this verb enjoy. So we are putting or we are going to put this word enjoyed means the second form of the verb. Second form of the verb enjoy, that is enjoyed. So number D, we enjoyed the party yesterday. Next, let us solve another exercise with the past continuous tense. Now number one, fill in the blanks. Definitely we have to fill up with suitable forms of verbs only. So let us see. Number A, when my friend arrived, comma, I dash television. Over here, was watching is correct. So, was watching with I, was will be there. Then, first form of verb according to the rule plus ing. So, watch plus ing watching. So, was watching. So, when my friend arrived, I was watching television. Next, number B. Some old men dash along the street. Were walking. Men is indicating plural in number. So, were walking. With plural number, where is suitable? Then, according to the rule, first form of verb, that is walk plus ing. So, walking. Were walking. So, some old men were walking along the street. Next, number C. The girls dash for him. The girls were shouting. Girls, definitely plural in number. The word girls is indicating plural number. So, where is suitable? Then, shout plus ing means first form of verb plus ing, shouting. The girls were shouting for him. Next, number D. Dash they dash with him. The verb is play. Now students, according to the rule, we have to see what is the subject over here. So here basically the subject is they. With they, definitely where is suitable because they is plural in number. Third person, plural in number. So with they, definitely where. So where, then subject, according to the rule, then first form of the verb has to be put. And the verb given over here is play. First form would be definitely play only. So play, then ing has to be added with the word play. Okay, playing. So we have to put playing over here. Were they playing with him? Question mark. Now students, over here, first form of the verb is needed as I have told you. Otherwise, second and third forms would have been played. But we don't have to deal with the second and third forms. Just the first form is needed. And that is play. So play, with that, I have to add ing that I have added over here. So playing. Were they playing with him? Question mark. Next, number E. He dash a very beautiful jacket. He is third person singular number. So definitely with he was has to be written. So he was. Then first form of the verb has to be considered. So where itself. Okay, where. Where plus ing has to be written. So, was wearing. We are not concerned with the second and third forms according to the rule. Otherwise, second and third forms should have been or and own. But we don't have to deal with the second and third forms. Just the first form is needed. And here, I have put that wear. And with that, I have added ing. So, was wearing. He was wearing a very beautiful jacket. Next, number F. Rina dash hard to get success. Now with Rina, Rina is again third person singular number. So with Rina, was is to be placed. Then, first form of the verb is needed to be taken. So, try itself has to be taken. And with that, I have to add ing. So, trying was trying. The second and third forms of the word try is tried. But we don't have to be concerned about second and third forms of the verb try. Rather, we are just concerned about the first form itself, and that is the word try itself. Then I have to put ing as I have done over here. So trying, Rina was trying hard to get success. Full stop.